the last year wherein I get to act like a kid and actually get away with it. Because next year they'll be like, you can't act like that. You're already 20. So I'm gonna irritate my parents for as long as it lasts.
Nakakapagpapagabag.
I know I got it right.
B, try saying it. Oy, I know you can hear me.
Pananganan ako.
Grace is on her way! Guys! Why are you not excited?
Grace is on her way!
We can eat in Seafood Island with our hands because Queen and Swartz aren't allowed.
Bunny.
Hi.
Are you ready?
I'm gonna make a dramatic entrance. I'm gonna jump on her when she comes in.
How are you? Guys, say hi.
Hey!
Hi, guys!
Let's party! How do we party? How
you know
do we party?
Sucks?
How do we party?
You know what sucks? I'm gonna vent out because we were supposed to eat in Seafood Island even last year on my birthday. But no, they were closed. Last year, I know we were late because we watched Captain America, and then now it's closed for no apparent reason, so now I'm pissed.
Yeah. Girl talk!
Hi!
Whee! Singer!
Ano
oh my god!
Ano ba siya naman?
Bakit ako
I'm yours.
Reaction to what?
To her quento.
Shock. I want to strangle the guy.
What?
I want to strangle the guy.
Oh, you heard that from this butt bag?
Hey, no, but seriously, my friend said that I have heavy hands, so.
Swear, man.
No, but legit though, I can punch hard.
How hard can you demonstrate?
Just like you can demonstrate now, but when I was 11, for one quarter, our PE was white guys, and then during the practical exam, so our PE teacher would name certain moves, and then we had to perform it. And then I just thought my PE teacher came up to me, and then he held his hand up, and then he told me to punch, and then, so I punched him, and then, I punched his hand, not him, because I would probably get stopped for doing that. And then, after I did the move. He turned to the class and said, "See, did you hear that sound? That's the sound you should make when you punch someone."
Yes!
So beware.
Who's that?
Oh, they're
deep. Oh my god. Scandalous.
Did you just do what I think you did?
Yeah, I had to.
Are you done fighting? Okay.
Yeah, okay. We're good.
Oh yeah.
We look like freaks. How do you feel cutting it? It was kind of a fail, but
I feel I feel like on my wedding day, my husband will be like,
"Oh nga, no. Honey, do I need to help
how
you?"
Right.
Oh, dead ma.
Everyone's like,
"Hi." Guys.
This sucks.
Thank you.
We are. you're broke or evergreen. Your black, white face, Chola descent. Your Lebanese, your Orient. Whether life's disabilities left you outcast for leader teased. Rejoice and love yourself today. Cause baby, you were born this way. No matter gay, straight or bi, lesbian, transgender, life on the right track.